Esther's home, doing well. He's got further testing at St. Luke's and on some light duty restrictions. He's also very appreciative of all the prayers and well wishes. Start out with the happy announcements, I guess I'll call it that. We have birthdays, February 4th, Mark Year, the 5th, Judy Steinbeck, and Marianne Vogel. Happy birthday, Marianne. Jeff Meyer, Trevor Schuler, Hillary Herman, Carrie Longenheim, Ron Vandusky, Elliot Gum, John Herman, Brianna Reister, Sue Vandusky. And there's no anniversaries this week. Donald M. has passed away this week. His funeral services will be here at St. James Saturday, visitation from 12 till 2, with a service to follow. Also, Steve Heckman was killed in a car accident, I believe, on Friday. So we have prayers for the family. His brother Tim and Michelle Heckman, Bill and Lori Heckman, Clarence and Heidi Bayless, and Deb and Galen LeDuc. Tonight we have our high school youth group at St. Mark's at 5:30. Joint consistory, I believe, is a misprint. It should be at 6 o'clock at St. Mark's tomorrow night. Tuesday night is St. James consistory meeting at 6:30. Choir rehearsals, Wednesday, 6:30. And Ash Wednesday services will be beginning on the 14th at St. Mark's at 7 o'clock. Communion will be served. Does anyone have any other announcements they'd like? Wendy, say happy birthday to Jeff, please. Oh, happy birthday, Jeff, sorry. My apologies. Please stand for our call to worship. Come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us shout joyfully to the rock of our salvation.
Let us come to Him with thanksgiving. Let us sing songs of praise to Him.
For the Lord is a great God, a great King above all gods.
He holds in His hands the depths of the earth and the mightiest mountains.
The sea belongs to Him, for He made it. His hands formed the dry land too. Let us kneel before the Lord, our Maker, for He is our God.
We are the people He watches over, the flock under His care.
Please join me in the prayer. Heavenly Father,
we gather in Your presence today with open hearts and minds, ready to worship and praise Your holy name. We ask that You bless this time of worship so that we may be uplifted and inspired by Your presence. Fill us with Your love and grace, and help us to honor You in all that we do. Amen.
Please be seated.